Guys, saving someone's the most important job a lifeguard will ever have to do. As lifeguards, we need to make sure that we're diligently watching the beach at all times for signs of people in distress. This is a skill I've had to perform many times as lifeguard at the beach. There will come a time when you have to perform this skill on your own, so you need to be ready.
Good. Yeah.
Just doing some standard lifeguard procedures. Earlier we pulled some kids out, some dangerous rocks area. That was a good save today.
Yeah, and then after that there was a family that had lost their car keys in the sand, and we went over and helped them find the keys real quick.
Right, also, which is really cool, we united a mother and a son who were lost, so that was a great moment for us.
Yeah, the most amazing thing, though, was there was a dolphin that had washed up on the shore. It was just exhausted, needed some air. And he gave it mouth to blowhole.
Right.
It was amazing. Then he sent it back out.
Right. What you want to do, Captain, is actually, I initially grabbed him by the beak and was just giving him, but he wasn't getting air. So then I just went straight to the blowhole and just blew into it like a balloon. And we got him out. It was a great thing.
It was amazing.
Yeah, it really was.
Well, it sounds like you guys are doing great work. You know, you made your share of mistakes at the beginning, but I'm really impressed with how far you've come.
Thanks.
Hey, what do you got going this morning?
Oh, I'm just finishing a little breakfast before my morning swim.
Really? Where do you swim to?
Oh, just out to Pelican Peak. That's about 4 miles away.
Holy cow, that's a long ways. How fast can you swim that?
4 miles an hour.
Wow. Steve, could you ever swim that far?
4 miles? That's 8 miles, 2 hours. There's no way I could do that.
Man, very impressive, Captain.
Yeah, well, thanks.
Have a great swim.
I gotta get going, guys. Keep up the good work, all right?
Hey, thanks, man.
Hey, and just remember that anyone can need saving at any time, so make sure you keep a diligent eye on the beach, okay?
Anyone?
Anyone.
All right, Captain. Have a great swim.
Good morning.
Man.
Hey, Kris.
Yeah?
I'm a little bit worried.
Is it about the shape of your head? Because I've been worried, too. It's like, it's so weird.
No, seriously. I'm really worried about the captain. Remember, he said he could swim out to Pelican Point and back in like 2 hours, and it's been longer than that now.
It has? Oh, my gosh. You know, now that I think about it, the captain was eating. You can't eat before a swim.
I know.
No, but he's the captain. That's crazy. I mean, he's like the greatest swimmer ever.
I know. I remember all that. That's great. But the thing is that, do you remember just as he was leaving, he said anybody might need to be saved. Anybody.
Even the captain.
Even the captain might need to be saved. Let me show you some numbers I figured out here.
Okay.
Look, we're right here on the beach.
Yeah.
Pelican Point's out here. There's a current going this way. He swam out most likely, was coming back, and I think he's fighting the current. He's probably stuck out here somewhere.
But Steve, here's the problem. That's so far out, we could never get all the way out. How are we supposed to get out there?
Okay, I've been thinking about that too. You're a better swimmer than I am, so if you would tow me out, get me out there almost all the way, then just let me go. I'll get him and I'll bring him back because then I'll have the waves with me.
Steve, that's amazing. Let's save the captain. Steve, today we become lifeguards. Let's do it.
Rise in us. Isn't there a
I got him. I swam deep all the way out. We're gonna save the captain.
Together as a team.
Yeah. Guys, I told you when this all started that I would know the moment that your training is complete. Hold out your hands.
What?
I now bestow upon you the Orange County Lifeguard Whistle of Honor.
The orange whistle for our first save.
Wow. This is amazing. Steve, we're real lifeguards.
Hey! Sorry, Captain. That kid's kicking a walrus. Let's get him!
This is totally melon!